Data shows that a record high number of single-person households in South Korea were in employment in the latter half of last year. According to Statistics Korea on Tuesday, nearly 5 million of the 7 million people living alone were employed. That's 120,000 more than in 2022. The majority were in their 30s. Meanwhile, the number of double-income households also reached a record high.